So how can we predict how long this seller's market will last? I'm Jana Classy, and my husband, Paul, and I are realtors here in the Eastern Panhandle. So what is certain is that the current market will change. Neither buyers or sellers will have the upper hand all the time. And the housing market tends to cycle between a shortage of homes for sale and a surplus of homes for sale. And the factors that normally tend to influence supply and demand include interest rates, economic conditions, and consumer confidence levels. So low interest rates, good economic conditions, and high levels of confidence will increase buyer demand. And since housing supply tends to lag behind demand, the result will be a movement toward a seller's market. So right now, in these crazy times, there are other influences that were creating this seller's market. And those are the influences caused in part by the pandemic. Building stopped. Many homeowners didn't want people coming through their house, so they held off putting their home on the market. So the result was fewer homes for sale. And even before the pandemic, there was a shortage of listings. So when everything shut down, that shortage became more severe. So looking at the buyer side, when the pandemic first started, buyers also held back. But that has changed. And the main reason is the historically low interest rates. But this higher demand also shows consumer confidence and good economic conditions, or at least the feeling that good economic conditions are coming. So what we have now is a shortage of supply. And when could that change? Right now, there's a lot of building going on, so that's going to increase supply. And when supply catches up to demand, then we're in an even market. If it exceeds demand, then it starts to lean toward a buyer's market. So, for example, if listings increase and at the same time the number of buyers decrease because interest rates go up, economic conditions and consumer confidence decline, then that could tip the scales. And predicting how long the current market will last is difficult. But keeping an eye on those key factors, interest rates, economic conditions, and particularly consumer confidence. If you see these things changing for the worse, then you can feel pretty confident that a change in the housing market will follow. And from what I hear, interest rates will remain low for a while. I think economic conditions and consumer confidence is pretty good right now. But those are the things to keep an eye on. If you get a feeling that that's changing, then you can pretty much guarantee that the housing market will follow. All right, that's it. I hope this was helpful. If you have any questions about it, please do call us. We're at 304-264-2828. And if you're trying to decide whether to buy or sell, we'd love to talk to you about that. Okay, have a great day. I hope to talk to you.